now you're thinking. Adam, boy, dude.
Come running or some shit.
Oh fuck, I'm in a situation. No.
Ah, now it's feeling like it's on hard. First death. Count them out. This load's taking a while.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, ihr spricht General Wilhelm Strasse.
Oh, it turned into a red mist. The only kind of Nazi. Oh, shit.
That was a sweet ass throw.
Exploded his head. Suck my balls. Yeah, see, that wasn't so bad. The problem last time was it wasn't, like, accurate with my grenades and aggressive enough. I realized that halfway through. Just charged him. Balls out. Or maybe balls out is why I died, yeah. Fragile. On the ground too. He's like, I'm bleeding to death. Or I see, should you bleed really bad? Should you give me a shirt? I don't speak German. Get out of here. Still. You guys can hear me fine, right? I don't. For some reason, I have a feeling my mic isn't on. Already fucking running over here. Man, that would've been fucking.
Okay, Blastro. We made it past the stopper. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Delta's compound.
Nazi swag, you feel me? Take a shit in their sink? Like, fucking suck dick, you Nazi bitch. Oh, shit. I'd totally do it if I could. All I've had for the last few days is Panda Express. I hope you enjoy it. Good. kept popping in. Oh, did I just get robbed? Oh, oh shit.
Yeah, thanks.
Berlin, July 10th, 1946. The future of humanity is at stake. In a rare interview exclusively for this newspaper.
That's how I imagine. It's the 40s, right? So. I mean, there's only three of them, so it can't take more than that long to guess. Or you just get it in your first go.
Hey. Is that a...
This I can work with. I kind of already know him here, though. Whoa, that's a good throw! You guys should have been a baseball player, not a fucking Nazi. He's fucking dead.
Sylvester Stallone would say that.
Oh yeah. Just what I needed. More bullets for the guns that did literally nothing for me.
It's probably because I've been gunning my way through this bitch already.
Oh fuck.
Anybody tuning in right now? Again, it's Orange Joe playing, always play it hard, meaning I find a game, I play it on hard. Unless it's already hard, none of us play fucking good.
Oh no! Bad Doge!
Hey Doge!
Ah, the old fetch trick. Works 80% of the time, every time.
I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.
Pay attention, beer boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, a puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Important duty.
Crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war.
This guy's fucking balls ass. Balls out the air. Balls deep in this war.
No. General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
All right there, kid.
Sir, my ass.